Sir, ilang araw na lang, ilang linggo na lang ay huling State of the Nation address nyo na po. Ano ang dapat abangan ng ating mga kababayan at ano po yung mga maipagmamalaki ng legacy ng Duterte administration?
Nothing. All I want the people is to just look around. Ito, ganito. Hindi ko ipag-iwang. Una-una, hindi ko ito pera. That's not my money. All I would just say is that we built the... And that's all. I will not grow about it in public because... Sabihin na ito, hindi mo pera yan. Bakit kasi payabang yan? Of course, the industry of those who were really on the ground, sila Tugade, sila Villar, ayan, Beroya, General Beroya, thanks din talaga ang nagtatrabaho. Pero ako, I will just mention what were the projects completed without necessarily attributing the miracle to me. Worker ako ng government, nagtrabaho lang ako. So wala akong dapat ipagyabang. Nandito lang ako to say that it is completed. But after that, I will shut down. It's not my style to banner. Iniisip ko muna, ito ba akin? Personal? Pwede ko pang ipagyabang? Ako ng akin, okay. Pero kung mga ganito, ito ba'y pera ko? Ako ba'y nagpago dito? Ako ba yung nasa ground? Na sila. So sila ang dapat, the workers of government, especially those who are appointed and who have worked so well, yun ang dapat